everything from me.
I don't even know who you are. I only eat grapes. And Cool Ranch Doritos.
Okay, well that explains your insane and erratic behavior.
Your society is full of soft and undisciplined weaklings. However, I do enjoy the planet's grapes. The grits are delicious.
I call the game Real Ray or Fake Ray. And joining us is a very special contestant, Captain Ray Holt himself. Yeah! All right, here's how the game works. I will say a phrase. You tell me if I made it up or if it's something that Captain Holt actually said in real life to an actual human being.
I understand the logic of this game.
Great. Phrase number one.
The futility of lighting candles only to blow them out immediately is just one reason I find children's birthday parties impractical.
That's Holt. Fake.
I say fake, too. I don't remember saying it, so it must be fake.
It was real. Oh, Harry's kids at their birthday party.
Oh, nice. I remember now. Yes. Okay, do another one.
All right, phrase number two.
Any smile that lasts longer than a second and a half is a con man's ruse.
That's fake.
That's a fake one. I said it. And I meant it! Yeah!
This blows.
Okay, buddy, what do you think of Wilkins coffee?
I never tasted it.
Now, what do you think of Wilkins?
Us, can you maybe not have the script in front of your face?
I ain't no actor. I can't memorize this shit.
Hold on.
This is your favorite.
Hold on. Her sister was a witch, right? And what was her sister? A princess. The Wicked Witch of the East, bro.
You have to fight your wallpaper. How screwed are you?
Oops, my heart went.
I'm in danger.
Hey, just wondering if you got your photos printed?
Logos printed?
What?
Okay, Sarah, which one of those boys over there bullied you? That one? Okay. Hey there, little guy. What's your name? Jason? Okay. Hey, why'd you hit my kid? Are you the dad? I'm so sorry. Because you can get it too.
I don't need another speech by some impotent whack job whose mother didn't love him, rationalizing why he needs to conquer the universe.
You like this movie? This is my first time watching it. He dies at the end. You know what? You're adopted. How's that for spoiler?
Oh, this is the funniest shit I've ever seen.
Golly.